With stories that matter to you, this is Fox 6 News.
Trying to return to normal and trying to clean up. Two things most people on the East Coast were doing today after Sandy leaves a path of destruction.
But for the millions of people affected by this storm, life may never be the same. Meanwhile, President Obama gets a firsthand look at some of the hardest hit areas.
The president was in New Jersey today taking a tour of the devastated Shore region with Governor Chris Christie. And Mr. Obama made a promise to those affected by the storm.
We are here for you. And we will not forget. We will follow up to make sure that you get all the help that you need until you've rebuilt.
Chilling scenes like this are seen all along the world-famous coastline, but the amusements of Jersey Shore, not only the casualties, homes, boats, businesses, and lives all lost to Sandy.
The destruction is so total in so many places that it's a different experience than we've ever seen before.
Meanwhile, in neighboring New York, the hustle and bustle of the Big Apple is slowly coming back after the storm brought the metropolitan hub to a halt. Governor Andrew Cuomo announcing limited train services would start up a day after city buses were back on the road.
There will be more service literally on a day-by-day basis as the MTA is working through this.
But the devastation left in Sandy's wake is still evident, with areas of lower Manhattan still flooded by corrosive seawater. As people assess damage in a Queens neighborhood where more than 100 homes were destroyed by a massive fire during the storm.
Sandy may have finished having her way with the East Coast, but the effects of